I'm JJ Zacharyson with today's FanDuel Hurry Up. Talking a little waiver wire action for week 11. Let's kick things off with Rhamondre Stevenson. Stevenson in week 10 was a top five running back in PPR formats because of his big performance against the Cleveland Browns. In that game, he saw 69% of New England's running back rushes, and he had a 20% target share. Over the last decade, that's only happened three other times from a New England Patriots running back hitting those marks. Is he going to be a bell cow moving forward? Maybe, probably not, though, because Damian Harris was out in that game. But regardless, even if he's not going to be a bell cow, he should be more involved in this New England Patriots offense. You're going to want to add him. Next, there's Dan Arnold. Since DJ Chark's season-ending injury, you know who leads the Jags in targets? It's not LaVisca Chenault. It's not Marvin Jones. It's not even Jamal Agnew. It's Dan Arnold. He has 10-plus PPR points in four of his last five games. He should be added because he is a tight end one from now on through the rest of the season. Finally, there's Deontay Foreman. We saw Adrian Peterson sort of lead that backfield in Week 9 against the Rams, but that flipped a little bit in Week 10 with Deontay Foreman seeing the most rushes on the ground. Is Foreman going to be fantasy relevant moving forward? Probably not. You know, Jeremy McNichols is still seeing the most targets out of that backfield. He's still seeing the highest target share out of that backfield, but Deontay Foreman looked pretty good in that game against the Saints, so I would at least add him as a speculative add this week.